Hello guys, welcome to this short tutorial about how to use Video Lead Studio. After you install the program, the software on your computer, this is the main page that you will see when entering the program. It's actually a very simple software to use. It's created specially to save you time and energy in creating your marketing videos, okay? You practically your main videos, okay, your final marketing videos are split into three parts, okay? The intro video, as you can see near the logo in the upper part of the screen. You have the intro video, the original video, and the outro video. The intro video is practically the welcome message that your marketing video will have, and it's specific to your niche. You will see that you have more types of niches. Then the original video practically will be the video that has your offer, your message, and then the outro video will be practically your call to action message. And as I've told you, this video, the intro videos and the outro videos, they are preset videos with professional actors from which you can choose for your specific message that you will insert in the video. That means for your specific offer, okay, for your specific original video and for your specific call to action. And practically from the beginning, for example, now we have selected the intro video. We will first select our intro video. As you can see, if you press these three buttons, the software will take you to the specific page from which you can choose your video. Okay, we select the intro button, and in the left side of the screen, below the logo, we have the niche drop-down menu. Okay. From here we can select our niche, and for example, let's select affiliate niche, and we will have here more videos from which we can choose. Okay, every single video, as you can see, has a specific message. For example, we will select the first one. Hey guys, I'm Pete and I am here to present you this game-changing marketing software. Okay, this is like an introduction to your marketing video. We select Pete. Okay, as you can see here in the lower part of the screen, in the intro video preview will appear Pete, okay, the video that we have selected. You can select from all these videos that you can see here. After we have selected our introduction video, we can select our background. Okay, for our introduction, we can put a custom image if we want. We can select our background preset from here, from this menu. We can also put a video background if you want. For example, let's say YouTube one. Okay. And after that, we are done with our intro video. And we can see like a quick preview under the intro video. Okay. As you can see here in the left lower corner, the video it's previewing. Okay. Okay, you have seen Pete, guys. Okay, so this is how you preview your intro video. After you select your intro video and you select your background. For example, when you select your intro videos, you can also select your actors, okay? But anyways, you have all the videos here. Okay, then you go to your original video. You press the button original video from your upper side of the screen. Okay, and practically you will have to upload a single video from somewhere on your computer from a folder, okay? Or you can select to upload all the videos from a specific directory from your computer, and you will select a single video, then you save. Okay, I will select just an example. And after you select your specific video, then you press save, and the software will upload your original video. This is the video where you talk about your software, your offer, or whatever you are selling, okay? And after you have selected your original video, you go to your outro video. You press the button from the options menu in the upper part of your screen, outro video, and you then select your preset video for the outro video. Okay, for example, we can select Kale for this one. You also can select your background from your left side menu. And let's say we will select this background. And then you can see like a quick preview as you have seen for the intro video. And after all this is done and after you are happy with your videos, you press the button render video. You select the output file where to be saved. Okay, the name and so on. Then you select your video size. You have three types of sizes here. And then you start render. And you will wait for the software to render your file. And this is all. So guys, this is actually very, very simple. I will press now stop render. Okay, you also have a help section. If you do not understand something, if you have problems,